Hello everyone, Xenozumi here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. I love that scene because it's literally just, yeah, everyone just switched roles. Too bad he still has his quotes. Now it's cutting down and just break through the field. Judo is deployed. And now let's just take on Judo. So much health just taken out. So, they must be mad attacking with so few units. Haman's deployed. But we'll be ignoring her. Let's just go and just take the field so the argument can rest. While the Argonaut is still getting to its destination, let's just capture as much as we can. Self-access route gate has opened. Oh, Char's here. And some of the enemies got stuck inside. So might as well start talking now about how it is in other games. In the second game onward, the turn 8 is actually much more powerful. Plus, its special has it launch its nuke that it uses in the anime, but it launches from its chest. Yeah, it basically just got a field taking special, which was amazing, but also very weird, considering who pilots turn A usually. Anti-war Loran throwing nukes about just feels weird.
You can't fight
Now let's just break through. Yeah, we just need to shoot down armor and we don't need to worry about anything else. Camille has appeared. Just got to push on and on and on.
Sorry, but this is war. Don't take it personally. Looks like you're on a roll, Ryan. We don't know. We should be winning this. All forces, attack the Argamon.
Oh, so I'll hold it. Time to defeat Amuro Ray. Returning back to the Argamon.
The transmission system is amazing. It gives the pilots a precise control.
We don't have time for science fair projects. The enemy is right here.
Watch this. Theoretically, we should be able to use it too.
Well, if we can hold back the enemy, we should be able to deal with it. Engineers are amazing.
Goodbye, Rakoa. Here's the piece, come on. There goes Sarah. Now it's Shirako's turn. Third Western Plaza has recovered. Now it's finally time to actually try and end this mission. God, does this mission just go on and on because you have to go back to the Orgmat every time. One, two, three, four. Let's cut them down. Now we break through their ranks. Now we just take out Armor Array. Armor Array. Now we have to try and finish off Armro.
There's an evil power in that rules. Sooner or later, it will consume.
Machines can help people too. They aren't just for fighting. It just depends on who uses them.
And that's the soonest that this thing has made its cutscene appearance. Anyways, with that, next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam, we will be chasing after it into the mausoleum. See you guys then.